Well, we've had some really good rains here the last couple of days. And mom's over here working on the cantaloupe, making sure that it rolls in the right direction. And I'm getting ready to pull up. Oh, there's one of the bottles. I'm going to pull up this basil. Time for it to come up. Maybe it's not as easy as I thought. All right.
You were talking about pruning the tomato plant. How are we gonna do that?
Well, one of us will. Nope, bottom up. Bottom up.
Yeah, because this one is just going crazy.
Lots of seeds off of there. I'm gonna pull up this chamomile too. Make us some fresh chamomile tea. There we go. Now what am I gonna plant here? I'ma figure it out. Something good. There. I've just harvested my chamomile and my basil. Pretty. And this basil, oh my God, you guys just don't know how much I love me some basil. And the smell, oh, just freaking love me some basil. I got a lot. Go harvest me some seeds too off of this bad boy. All right, oh wait. I just wanna show off the little eggplant. Excuse the yard. Like I said, it's been raining. I'm just so thankful. I can't wait. I've never grown an eggplant before. Look at the size of them. Pretty. I know. Okay, good. Oh, I see you put it on the gnome's head. I know. Here's another eggplant. Here's another eggplant. Three thus far.
I'm trying to see if you got some eggplants.
So excited. Much love to the gardening community. Do y'all thing. Peace, love, light, harmony. And please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, share, and hit the notifications. Take care. Peace.